Hey guys, my name is Kishore Jyotirgosi and this is my first time in YouTube.com and today I will teach you guys how to make a butterfly with a scissors and a paper. You can use any paper. I'm using a white paper, you can use a color paper. And now the first step is take the paper like this in the edges. And fold it, and like this. Yeah. And it will look like this. And the other side, you will do like. And this is the other side. This side, right? And you take like this. Yes. It will look like this. Now, take the paper like this. It will be cross. And now, do it like this. Yeah. Like this, and take it like this, and yeah, and then here it will look like this, and now fold like this and look carefully. There is a hole, and now take like this and you like like this, and this will be like this, and this, and like yeah, like this. Now take the paper like this. And you will fold it like this, right? Like this. Now, here is nothing. Here is just, it will be like a triangle. Yes? And in this side, here is some paper. Now grab your scissors. And now, cut around like this. It will be hard, but it's obviously okay. And now, take your scissors. Now, you grab it like this, and it will look like this. And now, in this side, take this paper and fold it like this, yeah, and do the same thing in the other side. Yeah, that's looking fine. And now here is your fly, and now you will this and now put fold it like this. Yeah, it will look like this. Now take this edge here. Now there. In this side we cut this, you can release it. And now take this side and do this, and here you go. You have your own paper butterfly. Okay? It's so easy. You can try it in your home. You will need just a paper and a scissor. And it's me. Hey guys, if you like these butterflies, so please click the thumbs up button and subscribe on my Not mine, our channel. My sister, she's now cameraman, and thanks for watching this video. I'll see you guys next time. Sorry. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.